It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Good morning. This is Bob Payne, the chief investment strategist here at Payne Capital Management. And the stock market continued its winning ways, posting its eighth consecutive weekly gain in spite of retail sales dropping 1.2% in December, the largest drop since September of 2009, sparking fears once again of a looming recession. Now, the market ignored these fears and focused on the optimism over progress between China and the U.S. as trade negotiators wrapped up their latest round of talks on Friday, citing measured progress towards a memorandum of understanding. This could serve as a framework for a deal between President Trump and Chinese leader Xi Jinping. They are trying to reach a deal by the March deadline, and President Trump is considering pushing it back 60 days to give negotiators more time to strike a deal. On the economic front, earnings season still in full swing, and fourth quarter earnings reports continue to be decent, with 66% of reporting companies beating their estimates, and 60% have reported better revenue estimates. Meanwhile, sentiment is very bullish, with most investors underinvested in stocks, not trusting the most recent rally, claiming it's too strong, it's too fast, and nothing more than a bear market rally. Of course, they seem to fail to realize we've been in a big, booming bull market since 2009. And in fact, since 1940, no bear market rally has shared the signs of strength exhibited by our advance over the past 8 weeks. Rather, these signs of strength have been seen only in the early phases of a major market rally like we experienced in 1982, 2009, and way back in 1987. You see, bull market declines come and go fast, and you don't want to miss the gains that follow in a big, booming bull market. Now, if you're sitting there wondering, do I have a portfolio that's appropriate to my risk tolerance? Do I have a portfolio that's appropriate to the big gains that are experiencing in the current market? Why sit there and wonder when you could know? Give us a call or simply text 844-752-6692. That's 844-752-6692.